Hi.
So finally today it's our day and they'll be performing and I'm quite excited about it. So I'll show you the other dancers. Yeah, look here. Say hi.
Hello.
They're practicing over here. Hi. So, ma'am is helping them to fix their tires. Hi. Who are you, beautiful girls? Hmm? Hello, lady. Here, ma'am is helping them. Ma'am.
Thank you.
We have class 9 boys here and they are with the magic trick. Oh, hello. Hello.
Number 7.
Yeah. I guess
I'm on it.
Yep. What's your name? Okay.
Make no elephant to push.
The energy for this model is I'm trying to bring it from the wind.
Oh,
wind energy. And this
hydraulics is something which uses fluid as its fuel. Like when you exert pressure.
Very sorry?
Nice.
Great work. Hello. What is this?
This is a smart model where we don't use any plastic at all. We use natural grass in order to minimize the use of plastic. We have solar panels that use electricity, as you can see here. Also, we have we use this panel here. When the car speed moves in speed, this panel collects the electricity and the lights are done. We have water sensors, so if the water level is much higher and if there are any floods, we have sensor for it. The sensor is here.
Okay. Very nice. Nice. Huh?
Hi guys, your vlog, right?
My vlog.
Did it today. The culture event was fab. Thanks to ma'am over here who helped me with the performances and bhutia dances, Nepali dances, rocks.
Hi, once again, we are in touch with Nepal right now, and Kenzie here.
I'm having this mint.
Oh, hola. We just came here to have coffee and touch with Nepal.
Hi guys, we are in Bakram Port right now and we are enjoying the nature.
Where we are right now.